Society for Creative Anachronism.
Yeah.
It's more medieval.
Medieval reenacting.
Yeah.
You know, she does medieval reenacting. They're going to be. They found the remains of the
King Edward,
and they're going to be burying him in Bath. York, isn't it?
I don't know.
They're going to do a proper burial, and all her reenacting group are all going to be doing the funeral.
Oh, neat. That lovely.
That's coming up in a couple of weeks or something.
Cool. I know a number of people that would be interested in that.
Mm. It's a hard thing to get into, isn't it? Very kind of these sort of groups. They're tight knit, aren't they?
But if your interest is genuine, I'll take you.
I've had a few clients that have done the military reenacting.
Yeah.
That had the 1940s haircuts and what you're doing and that side of thing. Yeah, I had a guy where I used to work over in Barnum, and he had,
the whole outfit and such. 1940s haircut,
yeah,
it's time to go doing that.
You have the right head,
I think.
I live in North Camp, not far from here really. Walking distance, but really. Wondering if everyone was in tomorrow. I don't think she wanted to work with just three of you tomorrow. She did that last week and she was knackered.
So just checking to see if everyone's in tomorrow.
Is she working tomorrow?
There she is. But she wants only if everyone's going to be in.
Well, no, because Carol's leaving when she gets here.
Well, she worked all day.
Carol said last night that she was going to leave when Kat got here at 12.
Yeah.
On a working day.
No, that was when you're not here. You're working this Saturday, it's following Saturday. When you leave.
Oh, Carol said it was this weekend.
No,
so
it's next weekend.
I'll give her a ring. So do you want me to come in or not? Kat will be in.
That doesn't make sense, because we'd need her if we're one short.
Well, yeah. You can't say if there's anything not coming in.
Number two,
isn't
it?
Did you go last week?
No.
No, I'm done.
I'm half off.
Yeah. By the way, different hairstyles all around, I suppose.
My sister lives in a really nice house, but she has to go to a council estate to get to her house. It's a little bit kind of like
Thank you.